What's up, and today we're going to be showing you how to make So let's show you. So first of all, we just have a cloth lay down and we're outside.
It's just showing
so just you. We don't have a bowl. Take a bowl. We do have bowls, but we're just going to use this one. We don't have a mess of our bowls. Here's Peyton.
Here, actually, just do that.
Here, scoot over more. We're scooting over, guys. There. Now can you get seen? Yeah, Peyton's seen. But next, we'll need a spoon. 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 And then, next we'll need glue. The most important part. And then, Tide. And that's all you'll need.
But if you want,
you can grab some paint. I got Christmas color. We got Christmas color, just notice that. Or, but yeah, let's get started. So first you want to take your glue and open it up from the top.
Oh my God.
And you want to dump it all in your container.
Why is mine not opening? Should I open the top?
Yeah, you're supposed to open the top.
Can't open that.
Hold this here. It's still going out. Trin, don't squeeze it. Broke my heart, day with him and then. No one's there and then he broke. Not even stable, that alone. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, so Peyton's gonna take a while by doing this.
Okay, here we go.
Just squeeze as much as you can, okay? Do it as quick as you can. So yeah, once you have all your glue in there. Oh crud, something just plopped out. Okay, I think I got all the glue. Yeah, I think I've gotten all the glue. Do you see that? Yeah, I think I've gotten all the glue. Let me see. Yeah, all of it. So next, Peyton's still going because she's using the little one.
Mommy, can you help open this?
Okay. But next, you'll need some Tide. Peyton doesn't need to put Tide in hers because she already has some because we're using Tide thingies. But yeah, next you'll need some Tide.
Mom!
Dump that Tide in. So I just dumped a little bit of Tide in. It's like to clean things. Oh, crap. Then you want to take your spoon and mix. Mix, mix, mix. Make sure you get it into the right texture. What?
Mom got it.
Okay, so my mom just opened Peyton, so now she's not going to be doing it the slow way anymore. But after a while, after you mix it for a while, just at least a couple seconds after 1 minute, then you can start mixing it with your hands. But first I'm going to wait until like all my Tide's gone to see, because if all my Tide's gone, then it's being like fine. But since we're using blue Tide, it's kind of light blue. You guys see it as white, but in real life it's kind of like a really light blue.
Guys, I'm going to be adding this now, even without the Tide mixed in.
Because she already has Tide. She doesn't have to mix it in.
Oh my God, am I tiding it or untiding?
Okay, I just got mine open. So you don't want to dump it all in is the trick.
Mom! Can't open this one either.
Crap. Okay, I might as well just start mixing with my hands now because I just shook the ground. Shook!
Oh, guys! Someone's invited in the video!
Big Ben! Alright, go put Big Ben back. Okay. You might have saw him in my pet. I'm gonna take the top of my glue and just stab it. I'm gonna take Peyton's spoon and just stab it. And spoon seems to keep it. Oh! Well, there's a whole source of stuff on Peyton. So I'm just gonna put a little, I don't want that much greenness in it. But now let's mix it. So I'll show you at the end what the finishing product is.
Mom, did you get it open?
So, yeah.
Did you get it open?
But yeah, this is the end of this video. Next time I'll show you the product. So please hit like